love you as a love of the world. My name is Linda Kyumre. I invite you to come and fellowship with us in Cherries. You can come and receive your blessing, your healing, your deliverance. Keep on watching Cherries TV. Thank you.
Good day to you all. My name is Didi. I'm from Pretoria. I'm a member of Cherries Missionary Church. I've been coming to Cherries now for almost 3 months. And one thing I must tell you is that coming here, every service that I attend, I am challenged by what I'm learning, what's being taught by the men of God. I really invite you to come to Cherries. Whenever you have the opportunity, come and attend, join us and attend one of the services. And you will receive healing, you will receive revelation, life-changing revelations. So there will be a change in your life. I invite you in the name of Jesus. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Riba Kagiso. I'm from Johannesburg. I'm a member of Cherries since the year 2017. Cherries has changed my life in a very prominent way. I see positiveness within this church. It's a very, very good prophetic church. The deliverance, there is a healing. I would like people to come to this church and see how God do miracle in our life and changes our life abundantly. There is love, and then you will see that God works for all of us. God is here for us. Let's cherish the word of God and keep on praying, knowing that He's going to change our life. So I really want to say that viewers at home, please take your time one Sunday to pray. Just pray and come to church. You'll see your life will turn around.
Greetings in the name of Jesus. We as Cherries members would like to tell you to visit us at this branch, as this is one of the best Sundays to us. And then whenever you come here, I assure you that you cannot leave this place without any miracle being done to your life. Believe me, visit this place for your miracle. Visit this place for your breakthrough. Pray with us for the change of your life. We came here as nothing, but through this place today, we've got married. Today, all the blessings that we ever wanted this place, we got them. We came here without job. Now we are employed. Everything changes life in this place. You come to this place, you will never leave this place being the same. If you are sick, there's no other way that you cannot be healed in this place. If ever you need a job, believe me, God is here. He can do all. All you need to do is come and visit for your breakthrough in life. We bless, we thank you in the name of Jesus. Amen.
Hi, I am Pastor Skitty and I'm from Cape Town. Today, what a blessing for me to be here at Cherries Missionary Church. Wow, what an environment, the worship, what an environment. It is a really delivering and a blissful atmosphere here. I promise you, you definitely cannot come here and remain the same, because God is doing His move, He's doing His healing, He's doing blessing. And be sure to have time, be sure to make time and come and meet the man of God, Apostle Makaranisa, here at Cherries Missionary Church. And I'm telling you, while you have not had the chance to come yet, keep watching Cherries TV. God bless you. Amen.
Hello, everybody. My name is Tepo Malewaja. I'm a Cherries member. And keep on watching Cherries TV.
Cherries TV! Cherries TV! Cherries TV! Cherries TV! Keep watching Cherries TV!